Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Resident Evil 8. So last time, Ethan, being big dumb, got all of his stuff taken from him, and we took pieces out of this doll. Examine right eye? No. Alright, yeah, so I'm not sure. I'm probably missing some things from that. But we can at least progress. Man, I had so many weapons too, Ethan. Is locked from the other side. Yes. Do I have to? I'm gonna have to fucking hide, aren't I? Oh, I can clean this ring. If that's important to me, I guess. A clean ring, it looks exactly like Mia's wedding ring. Do I put that back on the doll? I guess if the game lets me. Okay, it does not. And I'm guessing, yep, that's locked. All right, so I need like a big half circle, something to put up in there. I knew last time finding her legs was an obvious trap. I need something to cut those bandages. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Stuck right now. Something in his mouth, but you need some kind of tool to get it. Hoping I could switch eyes. So I need a tool to pull that thing out of her mouth. Would key work? No. Pencil? Picture in the mouth kind of resembles that picture on the wall there, but that doesn't help me. Okay, 5/29/11. It's funny. I know, and that's not when. That's not close to when the game came out. So by having no weapons, that basically means I'm invulnerable, right? Oh my god, why do you keep giving me things to hide in? I hate everything about that. Not really a run and hide and wait till the enemy leaves. Winding key? Won't play, something's not right. Well, yeah, but. Oh, you gotta line up this scratch mark? I don't need to hide in here. Something's gonna scare me. It's not. Not the picture falling off the wall. I mean, eight of those frames look the same to me. Good to know. Oh, it's just Mia. That's not a problem. This is a note saying that it don't work. Never hurts to try. Our happy family. Rose is best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. Wedding gift. A proof of Ethan's love. Alright, I can figure these out. Alright, so this one was at the end. Like that? Alright, I can't move or anything. Is this the ring? Well, and one of those things is rocking by itself. Oh, cool. And here I thought bad things were happening. Nope, all good things. You heard the movie Boy in the Wall? This is Girl in the Wall. Scissors. Oh. This will just loop me right back to the... doll. It's not ringing, but I guess I'll answer it. Why did I answer that? Well, I ain't answering it twice. Everyone brace yourselves for jump scares. Oi.
Listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Mia, you're not... You're probably dead. Alright, so that should take me back into the lab. This... Oh wait, no, this takes me into the lab. Where do you take me? You're missing some... Baby. I like that they went for a very different style of horror game right here. Okay. In hindsight, I probably should have attacked the little doll. Brass medallion. Three eyes shut. Oh no, this is where we're gonna find that well that I have to jump down. And and here we go. Looks like a bad idea to me, but what do I know? Something above me or something below me? Oh. Ethan, we should both know it's not your kid. Your kid is in four separate pieces. Two of them are here. Half a baby is here. Alright, I don't like this red light. I feel like I could go back that way, but oh, I thought those were numbers. Me walking through this entire thing. My controller's vibrating. I do not like. Again, I don't like these dolls. They're still hideous. My controller's vibrating. Please. You unlocked it. Now use it. What the fuck is that? Okay, so it's missing something else in there, but. Please don't be around. Now, which way do you guys think it's going to go around? Is it going to turn around and I'm going to run into it? Typewriter still here? Cool. Relief of a child. Every time we come into something that looks like a house, I think back, is this the Baker house? Is this that house we were in a little bit as Ethan? Is that a hiding spot? Oh my god, I could've oh, so I can hide in there or under the bed. No way that I don't need to be hiding. Or maybe it's as soon as I open that door. Nothing else in here? Cool. That is the appropriate response when seeing a child, Ethan. You are not wrong there. I wish I could turn around. Please tell me this hiding spot's good and not bad because it's on his level. Hurry up! Fucking run, Ethan. You hid under that bed in the worst way. Or the, well, maybe not the worst way. Because then I could see when he was there. Save? Please tell me it's just working now. Hurry the fuck up! I'm not your dad. Where's my gun? I have gained nothing from that experience. Ethan, is your vision wonky? This is Ethan's vision, right? Okay. I don't remember all these dolls. If you're...
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Yeah, so I've explored everywhere except upstairs. Wait, are we playing hide and seek? Well, Ethan, did you lose another piece of your finger? Oh, well. Is scissors a weapon? not. All right, there's blood. I'm not going back down. So, can I go outside? I don't know if my life is actually on the line.
Over.
So was I doing that to her, the woman or the doll?
Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Neat. So do I have my other stuff back now?
That's who was behind all this.
And Rosemary Legs. Defeat Donna and Angie. No. Okay. I was like, I'm getting the fuck out of here. There's still something left in here. Oh. Angie. That's great. Yeah, so that I'm really confused with pacing in this game, because I don't want to say it seemed like it took forever to get Lady Damitresu and her daughters. But you know, there was like that was probably 40 minutes from getting into the house to getting out of the house. Not a whole lot there. Alright, so... Oh, that writing's gone on here. Yeah, super strange. Let's see what our... Assuming we can make it to the Duke. Oh yeah, there's... Alright, it's not glowing gold now, which is... Oh wait, I bet if I put Angie here. Oh, she's not a... flask. Picture? No. Huh. I wonder if I have to make that one doll that I have, like, the body for, but it's missing the head. Was this shed always here? Was this stuff here? Thank you. the fuck? An actual zombie crawling out of the ground? What the fuck? Don't you guys just, like, leave me alone? I thought I could hit both of them. Jeez, how many of you are there? Don't think I know anywhere to place that ball. Jesus. Hey, idiot, I'm behind you. I was really worried it was going to be blocked. How funny would it be if every time I crossed this bridge, another board fell off, slowly deteriorating away. Oh. Ah, you fucker! Get off my ankles. Is this? Get off! Get the fuck off my ankles! Back door. Stop it! Oh shit. Thought he was dead. I just want to leave. Thank you. Guess who's back, Duke?
Does this look familiar to you?
I will fucking shoot you.
Please do take a look at my new stock. I believe this is a fair price.
Donna's creepy ass doll. I want to hold on to that just in case I need it for that thing. But I feel like this is what I need to put on there. Oh, new upgrades since I got new guns.
Sweet Amy, no mind.
Alright.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Alright, so we're halfway to having our daughter. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to come back next time where... Where I guess we'll head down to that water wheel. Because I'm not entirely sure where Heisenberg is. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!